Hey guys, Tax here with a new city update. I just want to give you guys the what's what on what's going on here. They took the Dr. Pepper vending machine out of this wooden structure. Where'd it go? Who knows? They still got the drinking fountain though, so you can still drink the water. No Dr. Pepper. Alright?
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.
Peace out.